Best export setting for YouTube Adobe Premiere Pro tutorial 2019. Hello, what's up guys, welcome to the channel Digital Creations, and today in this video tutorial we are going to learn how to export a video in Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2019 for YouTube. So let's get started. Before starting this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel Digital Creations, and if you already subscribe, hit the bell icon so you never miss my new latest uploads. So let's get started. Now guys, this is my project. I'll show you how to export for YouTube this entire project. And first I'm going to select the endpoint. So I select here, short key is I, and the out point, and select O. So, and here, and I recently captured this video in Dubai Mall. So I want to upload in my Dubai vlog YouTube channel. So here first I'm just going to select this timeline sequence, and here after that I just go to file, and here export option, and go to select media. The short key is Control M and in Windows, and Command M in Mac. So I just click here. Now guys, this dialog box will open, the export settings, and here under the export setting you find two options. Here you see in the left side the source and the output. So here we just go to select here under the format option. I'm just going to select H.264 codec for encoding. And here downside we have Premiere have lots of built-in presets available for Facebook and Twitter and for YouTube as well. So there are 5 built-in presets available here. So 480 HD, 480 HD wide, and 720 HD, and YouTube HD full audio, and 4K video as well. So my video is 1080p, 1920 by 1080p and full HD. So I select this preset. And now guys, here in comment section you can write here export 1920 by 1080 YouTube, and here output name, we just go to click here and save our file. So I'm just going to save here in my hard drive, and YouTube, write the name of file, YouTube export 1920 by 1080, and the file extension is MP4 format, and hit save. Here you can remains check this export video and export audio, and here is the summary box button here, and we check the output, our output settings here, and this so shows that where your file will save, and 1920 by 1080, and the frame rate is 29.97, and it is the exact match to your source, your output. Okay, now I just scroll down. Downside here, we have 6 tabs here, effects, so we don't touch here. And here video options, so under the video option, I just little bit close this. Here you see it will show in the basic video setting, it will show your setting the video width and height, so 1920 by 1080. And here the frame rate it's freeze here. You can uncheck here, and you can change the frame rate of the video. And here I just check the render at maximum depth. Further, remain same encoding setting under the we can remain this hardware encoding, and check high profile and the level 4.2. And if you are exporting video 4K video, it's level high, but it will change here. The level become 5.1. And now here the bitrate setting. You see, there are this bitrate encoding. There are three types of CBR and VBR. CBR is a constant bitrate, and VBR pass, so ignore this. And for YouTube, we just select this VBR 2 pass. Basically, VBR 2 pass is always better, so for better performance. So we first we select the VBR pass 2, and here are two options here. So VBR 2 pass provides highest image quality, and it is the better option. But it will extend the rendering time. So here I'm just going to change the. There are two options: target bitrate and the maximum bitrate. So here I'm just going to change the target bitrate to here 30. And the maximum bitrate to 40 for my HD video. And so basically the first pass always analyze your project, and the second maximum bitrate, the second pass is the execute the compression, so we will get the better result. So if you increase, look at here, it will show your estimated file size. So if we increase the target bitrate, it the file size affected. So for my project, the 30 is best, and the maximum bitrate is around 50. Okay, and if you are exporting 4K video, so you can change to 60 to 80 here, but I remain same here for my project. Rest we have other options, the audio options, audio format, AAC is remain selected, this codec, and 48,000 hertz sample rate, stereo channel, and high quality 320 bitrate setting, yeah, all is good. Multiplexer, this is ignore. And publish in publish option, you can publish directly your video from here to YouTube. So here you can select it and log in, sign in your channel, and you can directly upload from here as well. So select your channel name, playlist, title, and new description, and you can add tags as well here. So now guys, here I select use maximum render quality, check this, and downside here two options, metadata, we click here metadata, and here I will not use this. So you, if you want to use this metadata, you can select this. Now guys, here two options here. If you select Q, so this video will export in Adobe Media Encoder, so you can work in Premiere. And if you hit export here, so it's immediately export here with your current setting. And upside here is the save preset. So I for future use, I just save this preset for my YouTube videos, which is the best export setting for YouTube. So I just click here and save best export setting for YouTube 1920 by 1080. So I just save this preset for my future use. Guys, you see this preset is saved here in the preset option. So I hit export here to export this entire sequence. Now guys, in the end, if you like my video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, Digital Creations. Thanks for watching.